What to do if the system is running slowly? If your laptop is running slowly, we suggest you update your drivers and BIOS to the latest version. It might help speed things up. Please remove all the external accessories and form the firmware version of your device. Search for MyASUS and click Open to launch the application. Click Customer Support and choose Live Update. You can click Check to look for the available or required updates and download the latest update files. You can check the updating instruction on information card. Running hardware diagnostic tests in MyASUS. It is recommended that you run a diagnostic test to check your hardware issues. Go back to MyASUS and click Customer Support. Click Checkup of Slow System and System Diagnosis. After the process completes, you can enter results and find the problems or suggestions. You can click the item below for more support in MyASUS. Find programs that are running on your laptop. Check for the programs or the antivirus software running in the background. Open antivirus software and check if it is scanning. Right-click the bottom toolbar and open Task Manager. You can see which program has heavy loading in performance and which program is being executed in process. We suggest you wait until the programs finish working or force quit to stop the application with high usage. Uninstall applications with problems and reset your laptop. If the system runs slowly after installing any applications, you can try to remove the corrupted application and check your laptop again. Click Start and choose Settings. Enter the application and sort out those which cause abnormal performance in your laptop. Then click Uninstall. If the problems still exist, you can follow the information card to back up your files and recover your laptop. Now, you can get back to work and enjoy your time. Subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.